Today's unboxing is these light up ice cubes. So I think these are fairly sort of generic Chinese ones. You can see these come in a pack of six. These ones are from a company called Easy Peasy Online Store. In a plastic bag, so I'm assuming, well, these all say on the bottom, we get one open. Well, let's open them up, you can kind of see. So there's six in this pack. You can buy them, I think, in singles, doubles, triples, tens, whatever. But let's get one close up. So flash ice cube, put into water, flash animation, made in China. So I'm guessing these are sort of mass produced. There's a bit of a sort of ripple effect, like a melted ice. There's also a sort of broken ice, sort of gel looking thing in the middle. You can see the batteries in here, that's three of these little ones. I'm guessing, well, if you want to replace them, there's the two screws. Probably going to be a bit fiddly to get them back in again. I don't know how long these are going to last. I expect they would last a good 10 or 15 hours of on. I would hope so. Otherwise, it'd be a bit disappointing. So they're all the same. All the same design. Let's test one out and see what they look like and see how they work. They should be, I think, I'm guessing these are two contacts, so that when it hits the water, that connects the circuit and then lights them up. That's a good shot there. So let's see what happens, and let's see what colours they are and if they flash. So I have a Star Wars mug here. See another review if you really want to see what that one looks like. So let's pop one of these in. So just gonna, there's no on button, just gonna drop it in. Oh, look, immediately, that's pretty cool. That's pretty bright. We've got a variety of colours. We've got some flashing. We've got some colour cycling, I think. There's some little mini colour cycling. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's try another one. And they float upwards as well. So you'll notice the bottom bit, this bit, seems to be heavier, I guess. So it'll turn up and look nice and elegant in your glass. Great for a party. One lump or two. Recommended.